been done by any government in the past, to take a large group of its own people and say, we're going to kill you without any kind of a trial, and we're going to sell your vital organ parts.
An individual from the United States or Canada, for example,